Alright, what is up, people? This is Shinigami-sama, continuing our walkthrough on Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Okay, so here we go. Where left off was on Cliffhanger.
Brakes over, bitch. Let's go. Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go. Alright, the ice is good.
Okay,
follow me.
Now we start climbing. Just a second after Captain McTavish. God, I can never say his name right. Captain McTavish. Whatever. If you're not careful at this part, you can fall to your death, which has happened to me the first time I played this, but doesn't happen to me anymore because I have this down. Okay, well, as in my last recording, I thought I was gonna do the Russian mission.
I'll see you in the far
but
side.
Not yet. I think that's the next mission. Okay, here we go. Running start. Yeah. Come on. Crap. Come on, hang on. Thank you, Captain. You saved my life. Thank goodness that Captain saved me. Awesome, have the ACR, my favorite weapon.
Roach, check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots.
Okay, here we go.
Roach,
I am possibly
no
going to
here.
Try to get
Let's
the ghost achievement, show you guys how it's done, but I already have it, so I'm gonna try to get it as fast as I can.
I guess I have to do everything.
So yeah, you must not kill anyone at all. So it is a royal pain of achievement to get, but it's worth it. So I will try to get it, but if I don't, oh well.
You take the one in the
yep, and
one,
where we're at
one,
is really freaking
two,
hot.
Three.
Oh, there's two more guys, but Captain McTavish will have to take them out himself.
When you do some of the work.
No thanks. And I don't know if it fails. If you fail, if you get shot, I have no idea. So I have gotten the achievement. I have no idea if it will show up or not because I had my my gamer score reset because Microsoft thought I was cheating when I was not. So it's their choice, they want to do that. They have been banning people for no reason on Xbox Live.
Use the right overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base.
And yeah, so
you'll be a ghost in this blizzard.
Split off now, and Captain McTavish is...
Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good
luck. McTavish is gonna go snipe some people for me, that way I do not get caught. And I have to be really sneaky now.
I
get by, that way I can, sneak by.
I'll take this one.
Okay, now's my chance.
Alright, I've tapped into their comms. Head southeast and plant your C4 at the fueling station. We may need to go to plan
okay,
B if things
go
south.
Okay.
This one's mine.
Okay, so far so good.
Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way.
Wow, I actually got by them. Wow.
That's the fueling station. You found it.
Wow, I'm surprised I actually got by them. I'll be damned.
I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by.
I am really surprised. Now there's a BGT.
Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far end. Brace you there. Oscar Mike, hide. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that here. That BMP's got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there.
On, run without being caught
to Cassini.
Oh yeah, I made it. Holy crap. Well, there's the way to get the achievement Ghost without killing anyone. Way to go, Captain McTavish.
Go upstairs and look at the ACS module.
Okay, well, seeing as the achievement didn't show up, I must have already gotten in.
Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Oh, your door is opening.
Roach, go to plan B.
Okay.
Stay close and hug the wall. We use the makes for cover and cross
okay,
the tarmac to the southeast.
Where I'm just gonna run for it because I do not want to wait. So I'm just gonna run for it.
Come on!
6-1, we're taking heavy fire, but we're almost there. Stand by. In the throttle, keep going.
Okay, here we go.
There's the chopper, let's go.
And... Oh, made it. Yeah.
They got the ACS, we're out of here.
Yeah, made it. And cutscene, so I will be quiet.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Okay, here we go. Sorry about that. Okay, so here we go. Mission called No Russian. I believe that's the name of it. And I absolutely hate this mission. I have to do it anyway. Sorry, guys.
Remember.
Well, why am I saying sorry? Just this mission is no fun. Whenever I played it, I'd always skip it. But what's awesome is you can actually ride the elevators down, so I'm actually gonna do that. Going down. See you guys. This really sucks that you can't run Owl through this whole part, not until the military shows up. Oh yeah, that's right, I've been able to hit the helicopter that shows up. Here we go, now we can run, kind of.
Right on time. Check your weapons and ammo.
Oh yeah, I got it.
This way, let's go.
Aw, darn that tail fin. Darn, I would have been able to get that if the tail fin was there. But oh well.
Huh. There's a guy.
Looks like a stand. Here we go.
FSP, take him out.
No riot shield for you guys. I can take riot shield if I really wanted to. Yeah, but actually, yeah, I'm gonna take a riot shield. You can't kill me! Good thing I grabbed the riot shield. The engines also make them go kablooey.
This way, let's go.
Wow, did I seriously make it all in one try? Wow, I actually made it. Usually this mission can be a royal pain, but I timed it right.
Hold your fire.
Ну, шевелитесь, get in! We've sent a strong message with this attack, not
gonna. And looks like it's the end of this mission, so I will be quiet.
This is a message. The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find our body, all of Russia will cry for war.
Oh, looks like Joseph Allen is dead. Darn.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's up. Our credibility died with Allen. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Okay, this is where I stop, so talk to you guys later.